Miyari, kena usakasakabo, ona y buenos días, hello and good day. It's Elba again, aka Phoenix Taino, playing some more Wakfu.
Thank you. A few moments later.
Okay, Bork. What you know Bork do here? Say hello to the new Borkball champion. Woot! You win Borkball? Perhaps you're useful then. Go see Bork cook at Mountaintop. He know what good for. He know what you good for. Got it. Thanks for your help. Well, this says, according to the Bork Chief, the only way to enter the Bork Temple is by finding a remedy to Bork Fu Fever, an illness that drives Borks crazy. The first Bork infected is being held in isolation at the top of the mountain to the east of the Bork Camp. Go there now and find a way to make Bork Fu Zero come to his senses. Here we go. Quarantine zone. There's Bork Fu Zero. Looking all sickly, poor guy. And the cook. Oh yeah, I gotta fight these animals that they have in the pen over here to the right. Bork, Bork Chief send you? Yep, he said you might have some work for me. You help me make Bork Fu cure mixture. You get bits from monsters to in... Oh, no. You get bits from monsters in enclosure. There. Me no want do. No problemo. I'll be right back. No problemo indeed. Except he wouldn't say it like that. He would say no problema. The Bork cook has already tried several different mixtures, but none of them have any effect on Bork Fu Fever. He has one last idea, but he needs your help. Go and collect bits of flesh from the monsters he locked in his storeroom and bring them back to him. Fun times. Ta-da! I'm at full health. This was easy the last time I did it. But I don't remember what level I was when I did it, so there's also that. But this is... I don't remember. Okay. Okay. Thank you.
American information. Sorry, Pollito. I shouldn't have done that. Go over there. We don't like you. Get your back. Motivate you. Not really sure what that does. I just know it does. It's worth it to do. You know what I mean? Like, it doesn't hurt not to not do it. Oh, it doesn't hurt to do it, so you might as well. Y'all know what I'm saying. Alright? I've been puffing, leave me alone. Did I skip? Shit. I'm a dummy. It's fine though. Eat that. There's three mobbits. And I need 10. So I gotta do... Level 57! Oh shit, I leveled up twice and didn't even notice. I mean, I noticed the second time, but not the first time. Ayo. Good thing I'm looking bored. Alright. Full health, so let's jump right back in. Hello. Damage as possible. Because Pollito is the shit. Pollito is the shit, y'all. Oh shit, I just realized something. Oh, I can't do this while I'm fighting. That makes sense. Oh no, I'm gonna die very quickly. That'll heal. No, it won't. Die. Seriously? You're a bitch. Do I have left? Oh. My turn, right? Why no can move? Damn it. You want to reappear your phoenix. Yeah, I'm gonna be in the Machna.
Much later.
All right, I got us here. What? So it turns out I misremembered what I needed help with. It wasn't Bovis's lair, it was over here with the Borgfu quest. Let me know when you're settled and ready.
Oh, this thing?
Yeah. I'm gonna finish these slides. If you would be so kind as to help a sister out. Just remember that the black oyster monster looking thing, yeah, it bites you and like you have to defeat in 3 turns or I will die. But as long as you don't die, we can make it through this round. But it sucks when you're trying to do it by yourself. Are you ready?
Yeah.
Thank you, love. You are the best.
Are you
okay?
You're a little wolf person?
Yeah, I'm the Osamodas. See, if you hover above my character on the top right, you can see like a double tail. That's how you know it's an Osamodas character. If you hover over yours, there's like a skull and crossbones bomb. Anyone with that, you know that they're a rogue, like you are. Ooh. And you can see different... Each class has their own little symbol. Like a Pandawa has bamboo. The Sadita has like leaves. The Sram has a skull and crossbones. The Uganok has bones, like dog bones. Pretty cool. Stay, get away from that character unless you wanna be the one that gets bit. I'm gonna try and put my, one of my summons in front of it so that it'll... Never mind, it got you already. I was gonna put a summons in the way in hopes that it would my summon instead of you.
Yeah, I mean, go ham. Kill whoever you want to kill.
Fast as you want to do it. I am not like, oh no, don't do it, I want the XP. No, I want to get this over with. I can get XP fighting other characters.
You're so bad, the boss. You're so bad.
We have to beat this, we have to kill everything else in 3 turns. Mm-hmm. Not just the crab, the oyster thing. Okay. Was he weak to fire and poison? Never mind. He's dead. I just need to do 2 more of these fights and I'll have enough mobbits to do the rest of the 4-0 quest. Do you need a heal or anything?
Yeah.
You sure? Okay. Let's do this. Ready? What's the tree weak to? Thank you. Fight. Nope, I'm good. Are you good?
Nope.
Ready? Keep in mind, the rock guy can only move one space at a time. Oh wait, no, I'm thinking of a different rock character. Never mind. Never mind, I lied. I didn't mean to.
Liar.
I'm a lying liar who lies. I should be so ashamed. You can do it.
I didn't even realize it was. Every player must finish off at least one enemy. Have you finished
off an enemy? Oh, cool. Okay.
Because if I hit him one shot, he's going to die.
I'll be able to get him the next round, I hope. Ta-da! I have enough mobbits. You can now leave. Let me go talk to this sport cook real quick. Go back to the cook. Come back to the cell door. All right, whenever you're ready, love. Well, I thought those things were gonna come too. I was like, wait, no, I didn't sign up for that. Alright, divide the attention. Of course, you're gonna come over here by me. Probably just set up bombs around that one. We'll eventually come that way.
Mm-hmm.
One. If I hit this, will it destroy your bombs too? Okay, no. I didn't think it would take it out in one hit. But now I know. That I am a beast. Sorry. I fucked up. Go to that other barrel, that third one. That way, no matter which barrel he picks, one of us is next to it to start hacking at it. Fuck him up. Shoot there.
I didn't do anything at all.
We're in the right spot, man. I don't... I don't fucking know, bro. Yeah, he has to be... Oh. I see what you mean. I think we only have to get him once, too. I don't think we have to hit him every time. It just makes life easier if we do. Let's say trade places with your bot. Exactly, perfect. Because then you can get to this other barrel in case I fuck up with this one. It's like, oh, contingency plan. What? Come on, guy. No. No, he needs to be across.
He needs to be crisscrossed from it. He needs to be like at the very at the next spot.
Diagonal doesn't count. Yes. Mm-hmm. There you go. Fuck him up. Barrel. that's supposed to... Come over this way. Oh, can you trade places with, like, I don't know, like, Gob Gob or something? There you go. Nothing we're doing is even hurting him. I would shoot the barrel, bro. I can't think of... Isn't that what we did before? Is this game glitching on us? Is that what's happening? Because, like, I can think of no other reason. There we go. I guess. I don't fucking know. Or maybe I'm the one who had to do it.
Oh, yeah. Because last time both of us were doing those places.
Time to talk to the port cook. Go to the Borg excavation site, make your way to the temple. I gotta make my way to the Borg excavation site. Excusez-moi. Get back on my... Isn't it? Hello? It won't come out. It's pressing the button.
Now just gotta kill a dungeon boss and crack the knives.
About where I was supposed to go. I think I'm supposed to go up here, but let me make sure. Yep. All the way to the tippy top. To come in here with me.
Hey Kevin, Kevin, you still hungry?
Here,
Cierra la puerta.
Oh, let me see.
Can you close the door, please? Well, waiting on you.
Oh, it's good. I'm going to go. All right, I'm in there like somewhere.
All right. Ready?
Sure.
Sure. Are you okay? To do survey fields in the princess dungeon as well. Those are other things I tried to do by myself but couldn't. You can go around, I guess, to that other barrel. Maybe start luring them over that way. Nice. My Gob Gob is over there too. Oh, nice. I think so, actually. come on. Take the bait. Yeah. If you want it, well, no, I don't think I'm the one that has to hit the barrel. But they're in perfect position, though. Can like kill at will. Get away from here when I do the punching thing. That way you don't have to, you're not stuck in the area. Cause I'm like pinned down or locked in rather. At least not the last time I tried. Okay, you did what... I cannot move away. I am stuck at. My gob gob is also stuck. Might as well stay here and continue to take some hits. Seriously? I can't move though. All my moves were grayed out. I don't know. It's some kind of temporary condition. Or what? Why y'all fucking with me? Get him! Kill yourself if you have to. Because I have more health. After this next room, there's gonna be someone I gotta talk to or save or whatever. Okay. Can I go in my bag? No. I didn't bring any food either. Yes, but we will complete this quest.
No!
What?
I said something. Oh, yeah. Look in there.
No, you must use your bare hands.
Say like three of them. Say like three of the things. See it?
Bare hands.
Take three.
I was just kidding.
Hey,
You ready?
Nope.
Yeah.
Oops. I did not do that.
Okay.
To a barrel and destroy it. Shouldn't matter if it's me or you that does it. I think it only matter with the Bork food thing because hadn't done the quest yet and you already have. Bomb over there, trade places with it, and I'll punch this barrel. Excuse me. Fuck all y'all. He's so cute. Yeah. Look, he got angry eyes. Pochito chicken's not playing. Oh, look. I have a red peewee as a pet. So I got Pochito chicken. Guess what I named the red peewee? Ready for it? I named it Gajina Head. See what it did? I entertained myself. Okay. Do what you gotta do. The further away, the better, honestly, because then I can punch without having to worry about if I actually hurt any of my allies. How'd you fuck up? You're good. Mm.
be right back. Gotta go to the bathroom.
Hey, we did it! Alright. Ta-da! Pork temple! I'll go ahead and get this one, this room out of the way. No, you don't. Ta-da!
Did it.
I can't see. The text is in the way, so I gotta wait until they move. I need you to move your text. Mm-hmm. Well, I just fell. Don't worry, I'll be by. I'll be fine by myself. Just one morgue. I did it. Alright, we finished that part. Let's go through this one because it's a lot of stupid maze type shit. I believe it's to the left first. No. To the right. Then to the left. Then down the middle. Yep, right, left, middle. You ready?
See.
You fully healed and stuff? Okay. Oh, I can see your bar right here looks fully healed. Remember, they're going to copy whatever you are. See? Now there's an extra U on the board. Yeah, not good. Come closer to me if you can. Oh, or not. That's actually what you're doing is much smarter. Okay then. Excuse you. Thank you. Yeah, you're done. Bye. Mm-hmm. Oh, Chalcum of Amakna. Did I not get it from the other guy? Hold on, I might have to go through that whole puzzle shit again.
Said I got a water gem already.
Oh. Well, we'll see in just a minute. If we gotta go back, we go back. With you. I'm glad I checked. That would have sucked. Here we go!
Ready?
You ready? Mm-hmm. Here we go. Okay. I think they're each gonna copy one of us. Too soon to be. Okay, it's about to be your turn, love. Guy or beat or whatever it is. Me too. Okay, I'm back. You ready, my love?
Mm-hmm. No, you're not. Well, I didn't want to mess you up with whatever you were doing just now, so. I didn't know if you were about to like fight Vegeta or some shit. Yeah. Ready?
Thank you. Nice. I ain't mad at it.
I'll take it just a second.
You're good, though. Hold on, can I get it from him already? Nope. He just says, do something! These monsters are going to eat me alive! Ah!
Huh? Oh, are you ready?
Yep. Here we go. Wait! Go ahead. Whipping my husband. Did you just say bad baby, bad baby? Oh god. That even do nothing. Why you know? Thank you. I'm gonna heal up a little bit after I put this sucker in the last titty. I'm gonna go ahead and sit while this happens. I don't know if you wanna sit and heal too. last thing we have to do is run from that giant ball like some Indiana Jones type shit.
I think so. I don't know if it's one more fight and then that, or if it's just immediately that and we're done fighting. I want to say we're done fighting, but don't quote me on that. Alright, I'm fully healed. Okay. Oh no, there's another fight. One last fight. We got this. Oh.
All right, I'm ready.
Switch places with Potito or with my Gob Gob. Open the passageway to the artifact room. Take the book artifact. Leave the temple via the corridor of death to the east of the artifact room. This way?
The sacrificial altar room.
This is the artifact room.
It said sacrificial.
Where's the artifact room?
Probably you need the boss key to open the main gate. Remember that shiny gate?
No. Oh yeah, this one over here. You're right.
This one.
I mean, the sooner the better. You're good. Ta-da!
Ready.
That's first then.
Something like leave a space in between and land on like a picture of the bad guy. So that one. Then I could try pressing it and take it out and I'll find it.
Hold on, I'm So the bearer of the Lunar Aura has increased damage. She can't. She would have had to make a copy of me, but she didn't. Giant treasure fight. Me either.
We both like and Sid.
It's
can hear this ball sorting going in between.
In the meantime.
I'm at level 136 of this game. Pretty proud of myself. Not gonna lie.
We gotta hit the treasure chest, right?
Mm-hmm.
Gotta hit the treasure chest?
Yeah, eventually. Sorting balls, excuse me. Ball sorted. Okay. Ready?
Yep.
The status. Yep. If you're looking at the evil relic, when it casts a spell, don't look. You will see a blinding and disturbing truth. So face away after your attacks, I guess. I'm not worried about it. I should have turned around, but
oh,
no, but after this, it's gonna do its move, so don't forget to turn around.
Oh, never mind. We ain't gotta worry about that. Alright. You ready?
Yeah.
I'm gonna have to do this ball thing now. Here we go. Time to run. Go as far as you can, and once you get to the end, you do the leap towards the exit thing. Both almost there. Jump it. Yeah. And we're both out of here. I did it. Thank you.
Oh.